They're both perfectly parallel, also parallel to the ground. But this is by no means a horizontal vehicle, so the leaper on the hood. So they're pushing forward, the entire car forward. The long hood comes from a strong punch forward. So it's got a dynamic form with elegant lines. Aluminum and, of course, beautiful, high lacquered African. We go in the interior of the car. We've eliminated the B pillar. So the dual opening doors can show a very elegant interior.
Thank you. revolutionary, but at the same time, it has to be recognizable. The second thing is that form always for performance, and the performance is all around and all inside the car. First of all, the monocoque, entirely made out of carbon fiber, a very light and stiff material, which increased the drivability of this car dramatically, and it also helped to reduce the weight by 95% today for what they have done for this car. Mauri, thank you very much.
Seen from Porsche in the 1960s. We call this car the Road Diva. Today I'm proud to say connecting rods made it.
Thank you. Our new production plan in Chengdu